The Olympic motto is Citius Altius Fortius, faster, higher, stronger. And athletes have fulfilled that motto rapidly. The winner of the 2012 Olympic marathon ran 2 hours and 8 minutes. Had he been racing against the winner of the 1904 Olympic marathon, he would have won by nearly an hour and a half. In 1936, Jesse Owens held the world record in the 100 meters. Had Jesse Owens been racing last year in the World Championships of the 100 meters, when Jamaican sprinter Usain Bolt finished, Owens would have still had 14 feet to go. That's a lot in sprinterland. Today, rather than the same size as the average elite high jumper, the average elite shot putter is 2.5 inches taller and 130 pounds heavier. Almost overnight, the proportion of men in the NBA who are at least 7 feet tall doubled to 10%. Today, 1 in 10 men in the NBA are at least 7 feet tall. But a 7 foot tall man is incredibly rare in the general population. So rare that if you know an American man between the ages of 20 and 40 who's at least 7 feet tall, there's a 17% chance he's in the NBA right now. That is, find 6 honest 7-footers, one is in the NBA right now.